Kunitz got around Lindholm, falls behind the net, but gets it back. Now looks to center, finds Malkin, score!
It's a turnover in behind the Anaheim net as Kunitz got away from Lindholm and was able to negotiate that puck back to the front of the goal. 28th goal this season for Evgeny Malkin, and the Penguins now in full control. Here's the play where Kunitz on the forecheck forces the turnover, spots Evgeny Malkin. He got inside of Andrew Cogliano and just overpowers the goaltender with a little snapshot. Anderson gets a piece, not quite enough. Pat Maroon can't get to it. It's the old between the arm and the body shot.